This crystal, it resonates with strong emotions? Fear and surprise? You don't need it anymore. Burst. Some kind of gas. It burns. Oh. to get to high ground before this gas kills me. What were they trying to make here? Seems like the ladder leading up is stuck. Why does the whole fucking world always resist?
Finally, you have arrived.
This place looks terrible, but also familiar.
The Eternal City reacts to its people's emotions. If they are at peace, so is the city. And so, great emotions can conjure things into existence.
Then why is everything destroyed? This looks like punishment, not freedom.
When the plague appeared, so did fear. They did not know how to fight it, and in their fear, they brought this upon themselves. Then came the High Priest. With fire, he seared the plague and those who opposed him. The masks were created to strip away fear, but they stripped away people's humanity instead. Your mask is unique. It will allow you to possess the power of the other masks.
How? Show me. Is this one of those masks?
Yes. A common token of subjugation. All who wear them feel no fear, but turn into subservient tools.
Okay, broken mask in. Changed. Not just the mask, I can sense it's different.
Now you will see what is hidden. You will go where others cannot.
You better watch yourself! The guards are patrolling this district! The city dies, my resolve strengthens.
Shit! I've gotta hide. Quick!
Stop right there,
Susan! I won't let
you
in! They will catch us both!
Open up! We know
there's gotta be a place to hide here.
We'll soon run out.
Thank you.
priesthood order. This district is under quarantine for the plague.
Not her again.
Move along.
Yes. Follow me. The purging of the sector will begin soon. Submit yourselves to the fire of our faith.
Close the gate.
They must have escaped from the basement. They left the...
Mommy!
You asked me why I am helping you. Before the new prophet arrived, I was the one who ruled the Eternal City.
You are responsible for what happened?
No, my child. You interrupted the High Priest's ritual, leaving the Prophet with no strength to fight the plague. You are responsible for this.
I was saving my son! I'm not interested in your prophets or guilt!
Yet you are at the heart of this conflict. Remember what you have learned. There are still shrines in the city which will help you. The tokens from your past. They can be sacrificed here so that your mask will be blessed. You still have time to remedy your mistake.
There's a solemn aura surrounding this crystal. A feeling of woe.
On your knees. Shut it. Shut up, or you'll get it.
Plague is upon our city. Those who know me know of the sacrifices I made for the people. And just as my son, the prophet, we must obey our teachings and renounce that which holds us back. Let our pain be our immolation. Let fire be where we find solace. Let the cleansing begin.
Mother Superior, the sacred sadist.
purged.
Why does it burn? Unclean! Unfaithful! Why does it burn?
This should help me to shut down the incinerator pump. Filled with echoing hate.
child. Do not fear. I will guide you. Follow my voice. Calm your emotions.